When I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town, and the first girl I seen was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and got up in the cab and said, "I never knew you were a pickup man. You can set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a Coupe de Ville. I got an 8-foot bed that never has to be made. You know, if it weren't for trucks, we wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives, and traffic jams are just something the women like about a pickup man."